They say there's never been another creative director quite like him, the quintessential ad man. While other creative directors stole ideas from pop culture was stealing ideas from him. When someone asked him, "How does a creative director survive all the changes in this crazy business?" he answered, "This business is a wild, gnarly adventure. To survive, you gotta hunt down your blind spots. When I was a kid, I loved to play and create. That was my sweet spot. So after I got my education, I jumped into the ad biz. Cool projects, crazy budgets, and groovy locations. We were dreaming it up and making it happen. Playing in our sweet spot. Invincible. But pride comes before the fall. Almost overnight, the business changed. Next thing, I was making that cold, lonely walk to the unemployment office. After years of playing in my sweet spot, I woke up to the scary truth. Behind your sweet spot lurks a menacing blind spot. Blind spots want to wreck you up bad. Swipe your career. Destroy your security. And then a light bulb went off. It hit me. I needed to become like a blind spot bounty hunter. So I kept my eyes out. In the 1980s, it was the computer. I told the other creative directors, "Get ready, it's coming." They laughed. Bam, they got sideswiped. But me, on the other hand, some say I was the original Mac Daddy. Then the millennium rolled in. I told them, "Here comes social media. They all try to wing it," and bam, hashtag wipeout. Meanwhile, I was riding the wave on Twitter. Now it's brand storytelling. Again, they're all getting blindsided. But not me, baby. I'm cruising into my denouement. That storyteller lingo, look it up, hotshot. Hunt down the blind spots. Wrangle them into your sweet spot. That's how creative directors survive this crazy business.